stop seeing beauty, you start growing old. The lines on your face are a map to your soul. When you stop taking chances, you stay where you sit. You won't live any longer, but it'll feel like it. I lost myself in the summer rain. I lost myself. When you stop seeing beauty, you start growing old. The lines on your face are a map to your soul. When you stop taking chances, you stay where you sit. You won't live any longer, but it'll feel like it.
Just putting on my new water socks.
I lost myself in the summer rain.
Back to charge with the new camera. Water looks nice.
Stop seeing beauty, you start growing old. The lines on your face are a map to your soul.
When you stop taking
chances, you stay where you sit.
It's gonna be a good trip. Mind you, I just heard something. I'm gonna go check it out.
I lost myself in the summer rain. I lost myself.
Say hello, Kermit.
It's just like the raft one. There's one right below it.
When you stop seeing beauty, you start growing old. The lines on your face are a map to your soul. When you stop taking chances,
down here.
You stay where you sit.
Looking at the spider,
you won't live
it's huge.
Any longer, but it'll feel like it. I lost myself in the summer rain. I lost myself.
Nice,
the lines on your face are a map to your soul. When you stop taking chances, you stay where you sit. You won't live any longer, but it'll feel like it. I lost myself in the summer rain. I lost myself. When you stop seeing beauty, you stop growing old. Your lines are...
Not bad, eh? Me and Ben cut down a tree early this morning, and this is what we've come up with. Birch. It's fantastic.
Sure is.
That looks so cool. Look at the colors. Whoa, that's all I can say. I think we got a fish.
Oh! Darn. That looks cool.
There'll be tons of nice ones.
Oh yeah, this is only like the first day, isn't it?
Yep.
Hey Phil, wanna have another stick fight?
How about a bow fight?
Blah!
Where is...
Well, here's the tent I set up on the beach by myself. Pretty darn good, I'm sleeping there tonight. amongst the wilderness.
Pretty darn good.
Yep. And here's the bow Phil built again. Not bad.
Ben built.
We found it.
We cut it down.
And we
flamed to it the old-fashioned way.
We stole it from the Eskimos.
Well, in this case, the Indians.
Hey. Just like Piney. And yeah, check this out. I didn't stop filming, but this is just for a realistic effect. Whoa! Sorry, people.
That is unbelievable. Unbelievable.
Just zooming out.
Look at the wind is coming across the lake. The wind is coming across the lake. Yep. Oh my gosh, it's coming up. Well, I think I'm going to do that. I think
be dad.
Well, hi there. We are at the Geyer Cottage. It is July 2006. We're up here with Chris and Dave and Dan, Phil, Ben, and Jamie.
And this is day one. Sunday. So I guess it's the 16th today. And Ben and Jamie and I have been out for a canoe ride already.
Look at those fangs.
Choppy, a little windy. Had a storm in the night about 5:30. A storm rolled through and there was a lot of lightning going on and a good rain, which is good. So we've had breakfast and we're just sitting here enjoying a nice cup of coffee. Cheers.
Cheers. This is Ben. This is my video profile. Phil's got his camera. I got Joe's. Whoa, check out some of this fungus. Whoa. Doesn't focus in that well. Still, pretty crazy. Here's a paddle boat. I don't know whose it is though. Nothing. Well, down by the lake.